Rich Mass.
Hello, your master Misun. I'm going to play the Sound of Discord. Here we go.
Okay, let's go over here.
Oh no, I don't want to go there. I'll be really respectful this time. Okay. Oh, for a special spirit package. All right. Well, can't be the two diplomats now, can it? No. Don't know where the suspicious person with the package is.
I don't know.
What the backside of the buildings here? Finding much? Who could it be? Who could it be? Oh, okay. Let's see. Yeah, I guess it's like a fish to person. Because the person's actually hidden somewhere, and it's the kind of riddle it is, right? Kind of quest. It's a joke. Not even in a tavern. Oh yeah, it's not in a tavern. I think it's outside the tavern. It's taking a long time now. I had to keep going, yeah. I keep looking. Here we go. Did I talk to this guy already? Let's see. What is it? When the wind blows the flowers about. Wind? Flowers? Maybe the dandelions? What about that? It's totally normal.
It's nothing. Sorry for disturbing you. Well, that seems to have been an ordinary citizen. Let's go ask someone else.
That's still in the same objective waypoint area, right?
Hi. Is there something I can do for you? What are you doing? I am making a wish. I just tossed a coin to the pool just like this and make a wish. You must be sincere and do it every day for the Fountain Fairy to hear you. I'm sorry, I can't stop coughing. What do you want? Oh, I've been unwell for a long time. I wish that the Fountain Fairy could help me get better so I can stop being a burden to my parents and my father Anthony.
Not bad for today. What are you doing? You frightened me. You're in the fountain. What are you doing? Not doing anything. Oh well, you caught me already, haven't you? It's just an ordinary water fountain. Somehow people treat it like a wishing well. Throwing their money away for nothing. But I could use that money. I'm in desperate need of money. Please don't tell anyone. Why do you need the money? Because of Anna, my sister. You may have met her during the day. She's suffering from a rare disease, so she often comes here to make wishes. Why does it have to be her? She's such a kind and gentle kid. Why must it be her and not me? These coins somewhat make up for the medicine she needs. But I also work hard at my job, of course. If the Archons are watching, I'm sure they'll forgive my actions.
That's not him? Oh no.
Maybe these Fatui diplomats after all, huh? Looks like I may be initially wrong the first time.
Have you heard what the Liwa merchants have been saying?
It's true. Your Archon's really gone and died. He did a whole funeral and everything. If you think about it, that's a good thing for the Fatui. It's like they caused major upheaval in Liwa. Take advantage of that with the power vacuum during this ensuing chaos.
But we'll just have to wait and see whether this is ultimately good or bad news.
It may cause difficulties for us. Economically, for instance, Liwa is the biggest trading hub in Tibet after all. What's the worst that could happen? You're worrying over nothing. Tonight's economy is rock solid, so we won't be affected.
Oh, it's not them.
Yeah, this is a suspicious citizen.
I think I may have found our suspect.
Wonderful, this place is positively bustling.
When the wind blows the flowers about.
Oh, that's when bystanders should watch out.
Ah, so you're one of ours. You're just in time. I've got my eyes on a pair of careless little lovebirds.
Let's say we go get some more, eh?
You attract their attention. I'll cut their purses.
So we got them? Let's head back to Winterize to meet up with the rest. Wonder how they're doing.
Oh sure, you're just going to have to go on a little trip with me first.
Wait! I'm a treasure hoarder! Who are you?
It's a friendly neighborhood knight.
That's fully expression to see and take care of the suspect away.
Well, guess that one guy's in cousin custody, but Paimon wonders how they got here so fast. No, guess that's not too important. Didn't he say that they were going to meet up at Windrise? Let's go check it out.
And then we'll go defeat some treasure hoarders! Yeah!
I knew it. Oh, what happened? Did it just disappear?
Alright, grab the treasure for your hand. Here we go. Alright. Oh! 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 Dirty space mask. Shady space mask. Here you go.
Bridge mask.
All right. Return to Vile. How goes the matter of the treasure hoarders? You won't be keeping us in any trouble. As a speck of an honorary knight. Well done. You did well chatting that treasure hoarder up previously as well. I suspected of the one that gentleman has his eye on. Excuse me, have you been watching us this whole time? Why, of course. How else is I going to call the knights over in the nick of time, All in all, thank you for your help. Please take these, and don't be shy about it. These are funds that our dear gentleman set aside for me to use. I'll see you around then. Have a nice day.
Alright, style sound of Discord.